What is up, ladies and gents? Welcome back to The Road to Prestige, where we're going to, you know, get to prestige, but with our little own twist. We're going to prestige every character in the game, or at least try to. So make sure you guys let me know what character you want to see next down in the comments below. But we're going to go where with the Kensei. Kensei's a lot of fun. Ooh, and I got a fucking Shigoki. Oh, shit. I feel bad for the other team. A lot of people are bummed with the patch notes that just hit PC this morning, because Shigoki was not touched. So the Shigoki meta is still here, along with the guard break meta is hopefully died away, because a lot of people love their guard break. So it makes easier to people to counter that shit. And we got a Valkyrie. She got a huge buff, which is kind of exciting. I like to see what she's capable of after the patch, because she's extremely lackluster. Not very viable in duels and brawls. Then we're up against a Nobushi. Nobushi is another class I want to try. I want to master. I played her back in the beta days, and she was a lot of fun. But I wasn't very good with her. Ooh, and we got the Valkyrie on our side. Yes. All right, I need to watch out for her upward poke. Ooh, she doesn't know how to fight me. Don't run from me. Ooh, nice one. Stop running from me. She's completely running from me, and you're gonna die. And the geyser killed me. That's fucking great. Oh, he sits in my face. Oh, that's great. Oh, Shigoki. Silly guy. All right. Nobushi, you see how good you are. Oh my god. That's so... What was she doing? That was terrible. You're not going to be able to res your buddy, Valkyrie. Oh, come on, Shigoki. You're supposed to cut her off from the other end. God damn. Why are people running? Stop running. Alright, well, that Nobushi was completely... Oh, there it goes. Is that my teammate? Yep. Alright, it's on me against two of them. Stop backdashing for no reason. People do that a lot with Kensei. They love backing up. Okay. Good job, bot. Good job, bot. Very good job. That's kind of funny. People quit out and shit. And he was pretty good. Alright, here we go. Now, how's my team going to play this? Because the only problem I have with Dominion is if you don't have a team of at least 2 to 3 people, they just like fighting in the center. And I don't like doing that. I like winning games. And you have to do more than hold the center. But I'm gonna go grab C. Those guys are so funny. Group up. Yes, I'm grabbing C. We got C. Oh yeah, and guys leaving C already.
You capture zone C.
All right, here we go. Okay, no one's taking C. They're trying to take B. It looks like. Nabushi's going to grab A, it looks like. I'm not going to bother with them. There's three of them there. Okay, we have A, B, and C. We're losing C right now. Let's try to grab C. Hopefully he doesn't come down the ladder. And I'm going to stay here for a second after I capture it, because he's probably going to come back.
You captured zone C.
Come on, buddy. Come back here. Where are you? Where'd you run off to? Is that him? Yep, I see you. Oh, he jumps off. Oh, I shouldn't have went for that. Oh, I thought I could fucking finish that off. Ooh, I got tense there, guys. I was quiet. Holy shit. I could have had them if I would have played that properly. I should have dodged the left as Nabushi was on the ground and played monkey in the middle. Kept her off, raider off to the right side of the Nabushi, so he couldn't hit me. But hindsight's 20/20. Nope. How many do I got here? Oh yes, teammate came.
You captured zone C.
Good shit. I missed that. Oh, I love that animation. That animation's so nice. All right, and we need to grab B while we're here. They're grabbing C. All right, we got B. Good shit. Now, where are these guys coming from? They're up there fighting in C. Do we got anyone on A? Nope. We're good. Maybe we should go help our partner. Help our buddy.
You lost zone A.
Oh, they took A from us. Oh, good shit. He doesn't know. Oh. Oh. Good shit. I shouldn't have won for that. Good shit, Lawbringer. He wasn't doing any of that fucking shenanigans either, if you guys noticed. Didn't do any of that fucking shenanigans. The guard break combo shit. Excuse me. Yeah, Salt is real. I do not like him.
You captured zone A.
I do not like that fucker. Not one bit. Alright, should I take these guys on?
Find it.
Come on. I was stuck in a corner. I was hoping my teammates would came, but no. Too busy fighting damn NPC guys like that. What the hell? Okay. We have A. We need to grab C. I'm going to try to go grab C right now. Defend C. Defend A, guys. Contest it. Don't lose it. They'll catch up if we lose it. Alright, they're ace contested. Good shit. Now, let's grab a C.
You captured zone C.
Okay, we got C. How many is over there? Should be a couple coming now. Yep, here goes one. Nope, never mind. You don't want to come up here, Mr. Raider? You don't want to have a rematch? Oh, nice. Nope. Whoa. Oh, fuck. There's three of them there. Damn it. Where's my team at? Fucking idiots. Don't come trickling in one at a time. Don't come in trickling one at a time. Go in there together. And they're taking A. We may rally. God damn it. Let's go grab A. And force them back into breaking. Good shit. We already got one there. You don't even see me here. Gotcha. Stop shelling up on me.
You captured zone A.
Where'd you run off to, Valkyrie? Okay, what's going on here? I can't move. Good shit. If you're not gonna pay attention, you're gonna die. Good shit. Good win. Very good win. Seven and four. That wasn't very good. Alright, so, this map, we got three Kenseis, so this is gonna be pretty, pretty brutal. Let's say we got a Berserker bot, too. Okay, I'm gonna go grab C. I thought he was gonna grab C, too, but never mind. We're joining in. is contested, Chica. You can't back out of that one. Oh, and I'm out of stamina. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's fucking terrible. Oh, I can't even get my execution off. Good fight, buddy. I know you can read that. That was crazy. Okay, so with the series, I plan on trying to keep it 3 fights per episode, and I'm going to cut out all the load times. So it's not fucking boring. Who wants to watch the loading screen? I don't want to watch the loading screen. Are you coming back, Nibushi? Are you going to stay there? Aww, poor Nibushi. Did you get scared? I think the Nibushi got scared. Oh, there it is. Here goes the rage quits. And there goes the epic failure. Come on, guys, fix your server. Alright, after I was so rudely interrupted by that For Honor failure, server failure, like usual, I was saying I want to keep the actual episodes. It's probably about 3 fights. I'm gonna cut off all the load times so you guys don't have to deal with it.
You lost zone A.
You're gonna watch me just kill people.
You captured zone C.
Are we gonna catch someone? Are we gonna catch someone running through? I don't think so. I don't think anyone's that dumb. Oh, I hear the Raider. Raider's going crazy.
Get them someplace safe.
Alright, we got what? All of them there? I'm gonna go grab A, since no one wants to pay attention. And yes, I'm going the long way around. I don't know why I just did that, but I did. I could have went the other way as well. Hopefully there's no one here. Okay, we still have C. Good shit. Is anyone spawning in on me?
Alright. Capture zone A.
Looks like they are trying to take A from us, or C from us. Let's stay here for a second.
You lost zone C.
See if anyone's spawning in on us. Let's contest it.
You captured zone C.
Thank you, Nibushi. Here goes the Raider. Oh, laggy shit. Sorry. Oh, wow, it's laggy shit. Oh, fucking shit. Woo! Woo! It was the tension was real. The tension was real. Alright, we got B. They have C too. Fuck. Come on, guys. Guys, grab fucking C. Damn.
You captured zone.
Thank you.
C.
But it definitely was laggy there. I don't know if you guys, if that's going to show up on the recording. I hope it does. Holy shit. He just one-shotted me. Almost. Well, not quite. I'll look back at that. Oh, and I'm being revived. Oh, never mind. Do I need to spawn back in? Yeah, let's spawn back in. Alright, we need to grab a second point. We're getting our ass kicked right now. I would say go grab A. There's two of them here. I'm gonna surprise him. Fuck, how am I dying so quickly? Oh, that fucking execution is fucking sick. And we're getting our asses kicked. I don't think we're gonna pull this one off, guys. We'd have a lot better chance if I was with my Orochi. I don't know, can't say that well. Alright, let's grab C. I'm surprised we got B. What? Is that interruptible? Or non-interruptible, that move? That fucking warden is kicking some ass. Holy shit. Maybe you guys will enlighten me in the comments about that shit. I don't know what. She completely ate through it. And I've never noticed that fighting a warden before. Don't let him grab C. I'm gonna go grab A. That scares the shit out of me every time. And we're okay, we're grabbing A. We're contesting A. Yes, get it. Oh, we got A. Good shit. Should I even bother? I choked big time. Lost zone A. I was too fucking worried about that damn warden. Which I've noticed they're pretty, I want to say they're the strongest character in the game right now. People say they're overused too, and I don't see them that often. Or at least good ones. I don't see good ones very often. Just run. Okay, the Kensei's coming. I don't think this Kensei's really that good. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. That was funny. That, like, fucking swarmed all over me like a damn rat on cheese or fucking fly on shit. Oof. Uh-oh. This is gonna be a bloodbath. And they won. Good shit, guys. Good game. Good fight. Well, that's been it, guys. Leave that on a bad game. Ugh. But peace out.